In this practical example, we're going to show you how to use the context settings menu on the vehicle menu. For example, you can activate or deactivate the locking of the doors in motion, activate or deactivate the hands-free function, activate or deactivate the rear wiper in reverse gear.